In this video, I'll demonstrate SecureCRT's tab groups functionality. I'm running SecureCRT version 8.5.2 and I've connected to two sessions in tabs. You can easily split these two tabs into two separate tab groups by simply dragging the one on the right towards the right edge of the terminal window until the drop zone appears and dropping it there. Tab groups can be arranged either left to right, as you see here, or top to bottom. To create a tab group stacked top to bottom, drag the tab towards the bottom edge of the terminal window until the drop zone appears and drop it there. A new tab group can also be formed by right-clicking on a secondary tab and choosing the Send to New Tab Group menu option. If there aren't any groups yet, the default behavior is to always create a new group in the left-to-right arrangement. If there is already at least one additional tab group, any new groups created will follow the existing group structure, whether arranged left-to-right or stacked top-to-bottom. You can also create a new tab group from the Session Manager. Select one or more sessions in the Session Manager, right-click on the selected sessions, and choose Connect in Tabs and New Tab Group. Tab groups can be resized if desired by dragging the divider bar between groups to achieve the desired spacing. A tab can be moved from one group to another by dragging a tab from one group and dropping it into another. The group with the currently active tab usually determines where new connections get placed. For example, if the active tab is here in the group on the right, a new session launched as normal from the session manager will end up being added to the same active tab group. The command window can be configured to broadcast commands to all of the tabs within a selected tab group. Right-click on an existing tab in the tab group that you would like to send commands to and choose Send Commands to this group. An asterisk on a tab is a visual designation that the tab is marked as a recipient for command window broadcasts. In a similar fashion, you can select more than one tab group to be the recipient of command window broadcasts. You can then utilize the command window to send commands to all of the sessions in the selected tab groups. Well, that's all for this video introduction to tab groups in SecureCRT. If you have additional questions, please reach out to our support team and stay secure, my friends.